Beggars believe that, it's just beggars believe that Peter Sutcliffe was allowed out of Bournemouth. No handcuffs at all. Was able to walk freely with five guards at our expense. To the NHS hospital for eye clinics, surgery, etc. Whatever. The man who killed 13 women brutally with a hammer. He was just allowed to walk free from prison with five guards, walk freely as if he was just going about his daily business. Now there are millions of people out there waiting for heart transplants, waiting a long time for operations, and he just strolls in sick.